For this tutorial, I'm going to sign up for a free web hosting account with 000webhost. To begin, I will select the Get Started button in the middle of the screen, and I will scroll down until I get to the Free Web Hosting section. I will be limited to one website with limited disk space. I'm going to select the Free Sign Up button. You will need to provide an email address that you use regularly, so let me type one in. And I'm going to enter a password, and then I will hit the Sign Up button. You will be sent an email confirmation, and you will need to verify your email address to continue your journey. So make sure that you go to your email service and follow those directions. Now that I have verified my email address, I'm logged into my 000webhost account. I'm going to go ahead and create a new site by selecting this button on the right-hand side, and it says which website name would I like to use, and I'm going to type in Marianne Gibson. So I'm using my first name and my last name, and it's going to append to the end of this information on the right-hand side. I'm going to go ahead and highlight this password information, and I'm going to save this because I'm going to need this. So make sure you copy your password and then save it to another file. I'm going to select Create. And it took just a minute for me to be able to create that. Now, we have two tools that are available, Xero and WordPress. We are not going to use any of these. We're going to build all of our files from scratch. On the left-hand side, you will see that you have these icons. The most important one will be the tools, so I'm going to select the wrench, and you'll see that you have the file manager in this list. So I'm just going to click on this. This is one way that you will be able to upload files to your web hosting account. We'll also be able to use a FTP file manager, and the one that I will be using will be FileZilla, and I will show you how to use that in an upcoming lesson. So I'm going to go back over to the left-hand side where it says My Sites, and you can see that the name of my site is Marianne Gibson, so it's going to be MarianneGibson.000webhost. Okay, so this is the name of my website. So if I click on this, you will see that I get this splash page. This is all that I'm going to need for the first week one assignment. You're just going to highlight this and then right click, and you're going to copy, and you're going to paste that into the week one Canvas assignment area. And this is all that I need.